Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Storm, Raseiniai. This battle has changed the parameters. We're no longer going after Raseiniai. Instead, we have to defend Betilaga and Zaginius. So I shouldn't have been taking this guy over. I gotta take him back. And I got to get these guys out of here before time runs out. Little goose, man. Ah, Jerry Killer, I need you to kill. Thank you, Danikov. Ready to launch with you. Go. Dang it. Jeez. Back off. My goodness. Nothing better come up here. You are gonna delay their rush. Go. Oh, here they come. Oh, yes. Jeez, that didn't go so well. Okay. Oh, my gosh. No. No. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Oh, ambush. Oh. What are you guys doing? Okay. Good job, Gusini Malchek. Christian, where'd your balls go? No, 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 no. Yes, wait. You have to stop. Jeez. You guys have to play defensive for now. This is gonna suck if I get shot out of the air. They're gonna shoot me right out of the air. I'm gonna buy a yak. And you are gonna be Comrade Thurgan. This absolutely sucks. What's the point of even having plans? I'll let them attack you. This is so bad. Okay. Jerk. Good. Very good. Who is that? Petrov. Great. And then he's gonna buy replacements. Oh no. Job, Gusini Malchek. Hey. You attack him. They'll go after you first. How many of them are supposed to escape? At least 8. Nope. Nothing's gonna attack you. You know what, Goose Machine, let's take you down there. Maybe I can put core units in there. Comrade Thernigan, you're weak. Weak. Go attack him. Really? Oh, you're getting force surrendered. So I should have 2 in the reserves. Blast and Ilyin. This is rough. Is there no counterattack coming from this way? Go. There it is. Oh, that's terrible. Good grief. Good job, Lakarnikov. Well, at least I'm going to get a marginal, I think. Unless putting those guys helps. See what they do. Go. Jerk. Go around. Interesting. Oh crap, I'm gonna lose that guy. Karnikov. Blast, Ilya Ilya. This is so tough. What are you gonna do? Think they're gonna try to come around? So. Okay. wait till after this game is over. Oi. This has been extremely hard. I've lost so many units. I would obviously play this different now that I know the battle. Jeez. I wasn't expecting that. There we go. Permanently asleep, permanently asleep. One more I could put right there. Wowzers. Barely, but I'm gonna hold. Good job. Deniosovsky. Oh God. Yep. Well, they'll definitely not be able to capture this. Marginal victory. There was nothing left over here. They're buying elite replacements. Boy, that's still a bunch of stuff up here. Wowzers. Yeah, this is difficult. This is gonna take a little while to get used to. I'm gonna save it right here. Blind is hard. Nothing harder than blind. I don't even know if I have enough prestige to buy it. Back all the units I lost. Well, let's find out. Good work, comrade. I know you are lamenting the loss of all those soldiers trapped in the pocket, but considering the intensity of the German assault, there was little you could do. In fact, all your armor forces were at the brink of being annihilated. But in the end, our forces could hold the line between Battaglia and Zignius. That gives us time to prepare some defenses in the lines behind. We'll read the next one next time. I just want to see if I have enough prestige to buy back my units. Yeah, that should be enough. Ooh, cool. Jeez. Yeah, I'll read that next time. But just to give them regular replacements is free, okay? Oh, so I have all the units that I can. Look at that. I think I know what I want to do. I can do a little trick that'll save me some money. And I'm gonna do that trick. Because no sense in stop playing on Rommel difficulty. I'm gonna do that little trick. And I'll explain the trick next time. But it'll allow me to get some elite replacements on some of my units. Oh my gosh, what the heck am I doing here? On land or a sea battle? The second battle's a sea battle? Oh my gosh. Oh. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.